This is Investing Lessons from Legends, Part 2. William O'Neill. He's an American entrepreneur, stockbroker, and best-selling author. He founded Investor's Business Daily newspaper in 1984. His lesson? All stocks are bad. There are no good stocks unless they go up in price. If they go down instead, you have to cut your losses fast. Letting losses run is the most serious mistake made by most investors.